Police are investigating a deadly shooting in Clovis. They say around 10:40 this morning, crews dispatched to the area of El Camino and found a 28-year-old man who had been shot multiple times. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. Officials have not released the name of the victim or said if they've identified a suspect. Anyone with information about the shooting is urged to call Clovis Police.